Did y'all know there's other fish besides salmon? Yeah, there is. Let's make this crispy branzino with dill chimichurri sauce. First, make your chimichurri sauce. It's so easy to make, and I just love putting it on almost everything. Pat dry your fish and season on the flesh side only. Coat with seasoned flour and fry until the skin is nice and crispy. Flip and fry some more. The fish should be nice and golden brown like me. Serve with the sauce on top. Eat and enjoy.